Good afternoon, guys, and welcome to Papa D's Range Time, another beautiful South Louisiana day. I've been running the Glock 43, and I'm going to continue running it. I have extended mags on it, so I've got 10 loaded right now with the mag, and then I've got two other mags on me that have 8 rounds each. I'm at 15 yards, and I am working the Texas Star today. So I've got a red start plate, and I've got a weight on the Texas Star. As soon as the start plate goes down, then it's going to start spinning, and then I have to acquire the targets. Not sure how this is going to work out real well with a subcompact gun at 15 yards, but this is my laboratory and this is what I have to work out. Let's run some rounds and see what happens. I'm going to start from the timer just to have a start signal, but I'm not really trying to time this. I'm actually just trying to take and run this gun and see where I'm at. This will be two-handed. The other videos have been support and strong hand, and let's run some rounds. And I actually have 11 in it right now, 10 rounds in the magazine, and I top loaded it. So 11, then 8 and 8. That went extremely well. 13.59 with a Glock 43 subcompact, 15 yards on the Texas Star. I was extremely pleased with that. Anyway, guys, just a quick video. Thank you so much for watching, liking, subscribing, sharing, and commenting. And I will see you down the road on the next video.